makeup things we're gonna be using.
So I'm gonna do Zoe's makeup because she doesn't feel like
doing. Wait, I didn't do my intro.
Oh, my bad. Go for it.
Do you know what it is? It's heyo, it's Zo. Do you want to say it?
Heyo, it's Zo.
take
Zoe Polioli, this is my mom. Zoster toaster with the moster. That was horrible. Okay, so I'm gonna do Zoe's makeup because she often does mine and I look really beautiful after I'm done, and I'm always making her mad because I'm like bothering her. I'm like, hey, I'm going out with the girls tonight. Can you put on my fake lashes? Because I'll get glue in my eye and glue it shut again. So I will not be doing fake eyelashes because I don't feel like gluing your eyes shut, but I'm definitely gonna try your makeup.
She's using all of her makeup except for my eyebrow stuff.
Yeah, so that's gonna be interesting. Eyebrow. I can barely do my own.
It's okay.
Okay, so we'll do fine. We're gonna be using this Stay Matte Rimmel. Isn't this what they do? They go like this. And I think it's the wrong color, but I'm using my makeup.
I think it should be okay, actually.
Okay, so I'm gonna mess this up. I think I'm gonna put it on your face. I'm just gonna squeeze it. I'll just put it on my finger first. Okay, like this. I'm gonna try to copy how she does my makeup. She usually goes like this. And then she like does like
our dog's just staring at us like, what are you doing?
Oh, that's definitely too dark. Maybe when I blend it in.
But my neck is darker than my face.
Why?
I don't know. I still have tan line from the summer and also from Florida because I went out in the sun for like an hour and apparently it gave me color.
Okay.
I don't know, sometimes my skin. I have yellow undertones to my skin. You have red?
I do?
Yeah.
See, I don't even know what that means. I do know, however, that she got me some makeup for Christmas. Most of it you'll see here. And my son actually got me some Star Wars makeup for Christmas that I absolutely love. And the funny thing is, I don't like half the makeup I buy for myself. But my daughter, which is understandable, she's 17 and she's a heck of a lot more.
She bled out to my neck.
You're not supposed to say anything because if...
Oh, sorry.
Okay, because what? Okay, so I have to blend out to her neck. She just gave me a cheat. Okay, stop. Blend. Oh, she wants to join the party. Oh, can't see him. So, yeah. Anyway, my point is that... So, yeah, I got some really great makeup for my kids for Christmas.
What are you drinking?
I'm having a beer.
Mom does makeup drunk. Just kidding. Kidding.
It's my first beer.
It's just beer. Homemade stew.
Don't judge, either.
I say go for it. I say judge.
You say judge? Mm-hmm. Bring on the haters.
We can take them.
Bring on the haters.
We can take them because why, Mom? What's our good news that we just got? you can talk what you do.
Okay, so we...
Just make sure you...
This is like, I have this big fear because this has happened before, that I'm going to press this and it's going to go and like, as you know, like foundation stains really bad because it has oil in it. It's kind of like soy sauce. If you get it in your clothes, it never comes out. So I have this big fear. I'm going to squeeze this thing really hard and it's going to get all over us, but I think I'll manage. Oh God. This will be very interesting. Oh geez.
So what's this good
news? Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. So, I just got a call right before we started this from a really awesome lady, coincidentally named Kelly. Great name. She is a case manager for Zoe's insurance, and for some strange reason, there was actually an issued complaint through the Husky department. Okay, through the Husky department or whatever, you know, through insurance. And what ended up happening is this woman called me and said, well, what's the issue? And I said, I'll tell you the issue, we can't get my kid genetic testing, and she's like sick all the time and can barely get out of bed, and her joints popping out of place and all this other stuff. And she is going to meet with us this coming Monday, come to the house, meet Zoe, meet myself, see what our concerns are about what kind of medical care she's getting, which I do have concerns, obviously. And then she is going to fight for us to get genetic testing. Dramatic pause. That's a big deal.
Yeah, it is.
It's a really big deal.
Because it's really hard to get
Cheers.
And it's something, yes, cheers to that. It's something that we've been trying to get for a while. And,
Winston agrees. Okay, he hates me, he loves you. Okay. Now, we are going to apply the blush. I'm using the wrong, she already knows I'm using the wrong brush. Now, I never clean my brushes, and she always yells at me about this.
Disgusting.
I'm a busy mom. They only go to my face. Why are they gross?
Because they collect bacteria. I'm using them for so long.
Suck your cheeks in, like, go like a... Jason. I know that you're supposed to go upward. I'm gonna do this. Oh, that was not a good idea. I always go along my hairline. Because I don't put cover up in it, so I always go this one. How's that feel? Since you have like a little blemish.
Where? Oh, my scar. My dark mark.
Then I'm gonna. I was blending with my finger. Hey, that helps. Your skin is very elasticy. It's like jiggly. Unlike mine. Mine just kind of like jiggles and then falls. Comes with age. I'm like fine wine. Put it on my face too. Okay, here we go. Okay, look at me. Look at me. Oh man, that's bad. Well, we're gonna run out of time because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay,
blush? Why are you doing
your... I'm not done yet. I want to do your lips. Because okay. Lips are fun. Okay.
She's just saying like it's the one thing that she can't mess up. Hopefully. Mm-hmm. It's the one that you stole from me.
Did I steal this from you? Either that or you went through my makeup and left it in there and then I ended up just using it. Some very full lips.
Yeah, let me see.
Alright, that's the beginning, I think. Okay, we'll do this.
That was the biggest
what?
Like decision you ever had to make. Listen, stop chewing on your foot.
Hey! Could you stop?
With a pretty smile.
With a big girl. Who's a big girl with a pretty smile? Mom's gonna make you look like a clown. Okay, look at me. Okay. Now I'm gonna attempt to do the...
Excuse me. I hope that all my viewers can smell that.
You know what? That's not gonna happen. Alright, this is my new favorite palette. I've actually never owned a nice palette before, but I'm a big dork. Is it focusing? No, whatever.
It doesn't autofocus.
It's Star Wars Cargo Cosmetics. These are our colors. Ooh. And I like sunset colors. So the fact that my 12-year-old picked this out for me, I was pretty surprised. Of course, my awesome sister was with him, so I think she probably had something to do with it. What do you think?
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Okay, so I use Avon a lot because my skin is extremely sensitive. So I actually have an Avon lady. I have an Avon lady calling. That's an Edward Scissorhands reference, by the way, which was, close your eyes, one of Zoe's favorite movies growing up was Edward Scissorhands. But guys, check out this Avon, like, stuff. I just got it on your eyelashes, whatever. So, like, this is eyeshadow primer.
How much have you used? Like, when did you get this? Because so much of it is already gone.
I use it every day. And I even go under my eyes sometimes, too. That hurts.
Yeah.
All right. Take out my aggression on your eyelids. Okay, come. Hello. So, yeah. Anyway, it's an eyeshadow. Stop squinting!
Your fingers are so cold.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Well, in case you're feeling a little swollen around your eyelids and your eyes, you can just like get your puffy circles around with my frigid hands. See, look how much lighter your eyes look. It's like, ooh, you know, just like lightens your eyes. And it helps the makeup stick better. So now I'm going to go with what color am I going with? I'm gonna go with this color right here. Okay, so you're gonna have to look at me for this one. Okay, close your eyes. This is very awkward. Oh my god, I already screwed up. You gotta look at me, sorry. I know it's not camera angle nice. So Zoe doesn't have, I mean, we look alike, but we don't look that alike, so I'm already screwing up because I'm trying to do on her what I do to me, and it's not coming out well at all. It's gonna look really weird. Okay, Kelly, you suck at this. I mean, like, okay, so my weak points for makeup are definitely my eyes. I don't really know how to open up eyes really well. So, yeah, that's not good. But that's okay. Well, I can fix that, I think. Okay, I use this. Close your eyes. So whenever I do my makeup, a lot of times, if I'm, because Zoe will take a half an hour, 45 minutes to do my makeup. She's extremely slow.
I'm not slow, I just do all the steps that you don't.
Ooh, close your eyes.
Burn.
Lift your eyebrows a little. Thank you. So, a lot of times my point is I'll do all my own makeup and, like, everything else. Your burp, and then I'll come to her and I'll be like, hey Zoe, can you just do my eyes? And she'll be like, whatever. And she'll do my eyes. She recently did my eyebrows, and my fiance always tells me that he hates the way I do my eyebrows. He says they're too dark, which is probably just a my generation thing. These kids have these like perfect brows, but it doesn't help. Zoe's more of a brunette than I am. I'm very blonde. If I don't put my eyelashes on, I look, don't laugh at yourself. I look really, if I don't draw on my eyebrows, I look like I have no eyelashes, no eyebrows if I don't put on makeup. Like, I look like a ghost.
I just scared myself, that's all.
Okay, stop, I haven't blended it in yet. Can you look at me? Thanks. Oh, this is bad.
It's not bad, it just, I look like a flower.
A flower? What do you mean?
Like, using the same brush.
I'm not. This is a different brush. This is a different brush. So.
Oh, okay, guys. This is a different brush.
It is. Okay. And then we do the same over here. Now, like, one eye looks completely different than the other because, like, I realized I screwed up on this one, so I didn't do the same over here. So now it just looks strange. Okay. What the heck happened to the brush? Okay. Okay, look at me. Can you look at me? Good. Okay. Why does this eye look so much more awesome?
Which one?
This one is better.
So moving color.
lipstick? The lip smack? Okay, now you gotta do your eyebrows.
Whoop, whoop. I have a brush.
Okay, I'll use the brush. Brush.
Look at me!
Stop looking at the camera. Oh, I always wonder why people do that. I guess it does make a difference. I always thought, why can't you just go like...
That's what Alex does.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You should buy him some eyebrow gel for something.
One time we were about to take a picture and he just went...
Okay. I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just scared.
You could film mine in, like, you fill yours.
See how quickly I jumped on that opportunity? This is an Avon pencil brush. She just cussed. You guys probably couldn't hear it.
I said Jesus Christ.
You asking for his help?
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. Nothing, it just looks really bad. I could definitely tell you waxed your own eyebrows recently.
Well, they're more straighter than they were before. Like, we weren't gonna go...
Like, you didn't even put an arch in there.
Well, I don't have a natural arch. They're naturally straight.
I don't either. You think there was an arch here and you totally waxed it off.
I was frustrated, so I just started the waxing.
What did I say, ah? Ah! No, like, go like this, like you're surprised. This is not working for you. This works for me. It does not work for you. I can't.
I do have an arch. It's just tiny.
Looks really bad. Okay, put that thing down.
What color is it?
And we effectively just made it worse. Man, thank God people weren't relying on me to do makeup. It's gonna be ridiculous. A lot of my girlfriends, I hang out with them and their brows are like, whoa, like Rachel, my friend Rachel. Segway, beautiful. Actually, all my girlfriends are really pretty. Ashley, Rachel, beautiful. Crystal, beautiful.
Dad, if you're watching this, I think Mom's lesbian. It's okay, Mom, we accept you.
Whatever. Oh my God.
It doesn't look bad. It doesn't look
that
bad.
That looks really bad.
My eyebrows are really dark. I need mascara.
Oh my God. You look really weird. Oh my God.
Do you think Alex would still live?
Your eyes, they're not even even. Can you look at me? Look straight at me. Look, your eyes aren't that bad.
Even.
Okay. Alright. We gotta do like a little something in the corner there. I guess we'll do like an illuminating something. I need a really clean brush for this. Yeah, but in the corner? Okay.
Mom, you can't just stick that in my eye.
I'm not sticking it in your eye. I'm doing other parts of your face first. I'm gonna do this part.
Oh, she's highlighting.
It's making a really silly sound. Okay, close your mouth. Close your mouth! I'm definitely cleaning all my brushes after this. So I'm going out with my girlfriend Lily tonight, and we're going out to like this Prohibition style bar in Middletown, Connecticut. It's her birthday. Shout out to Lily. One of my closest friends. That for many, many moons. We go way back. If she saw this right now, she'd probably pee her pants laughing because she's actually a really good makeup artist and an esthetician. She'd probably be like, what are you doing, girlfriend? And I actually would like her to probably do my makeup for my wedding. She's not actually supposed to be fixing her makeup. Like, I probably would have brushed him out a little bit, but.
I love this, like, patch of, like, contour.
I know. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh, I just put, oops, I had highlighter on my finger, oh, and now it's on your forehead. Well, you know, hey, huh?
Okay, do the last bits.
Last bits? I'm running out of time here. Okay, so I'm gonna use this little thing here. I don't even know what this small brush is for. What's this for?
Eyeliner. Big gel eyeliner.
Oh, well,
I can use this in the corner of my eye. That's fine.
Close your eye. Yes, I was getting to it. Now they're gonna think I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm really excited for this genetic test.
Yep, it's gonna take a while though. It's not something that's gonna happen overnight.
It's gonna take like 6 months.
First of all, they gotta figure out what the heck they're gonna test you for. Because I don't think EDS is something you can test for.
Yes, it is.
You can have a genetic test for that?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
You can also have a clinical diagnosis.
You could have a clinical diagnosis, but you can also have a genetic test. And you've been so misdiagnosed that I'd rather just have a genetic test, to be honest with you. Like, come on. She was also telling me about... I should have wrote it down. I feel so silly. She'll talk to us on Monday. But there's also like a mass cellular something that also comes along with the... with a lot of EDS patients. I mean, this is all pretty serious stuff. We're sitting here, we're like all excited that Zoe's gonna get diagnosed with this horrible thing. Woo! But no, you know, like I'm not that excited about it. I'm contouring your nose with this, because I'm done.
You're gonna contour my nose?
Yep.
Oh no.
Why?
I'm gonna contour my nose.
Well, we're doing it.
What's wrong with my nose?
Nothing, I just kinda wanna do it for fun. I wanna see what happens. Now you look like you have a broken nose.
Mom breaks.
Look at me. Look at me, not the camera. And the makeup didn't do anything anyway. So, your wishes come true. Alright, we're going to curl your eyelashes. You ready for this? Mm-hmm. Look up. Of course, she pulls away, and this is how I'm going to rip her eyelashes out of her face. Look at that winged effect there. That's really bad. Like, that looks good on me, because I did it. Look, y'all. It doesn't look good on her.
You blended yours.
No, yours is blended. No, it's not.
It's okay. Just leave it.
Okay. I think it'll look better.
We have 3 minutes left, so.
Okay, ready? Nobody's going to watch this for a full 20 minutes. You know what? They're going to actually report me to, like, child abuse people after they see this video. They're going to be like, what are you doing to this poor child? She's gonna leave the house looking like a hooker. What are you trying to do here? How's that feel? Did that feel good?
Yeah.
Okay, let me do this side again.
No!
Okay.
I secretly already curled them before you did this.
Did you really? So, yeah. Well, you don't curl your eyelashes very hard. I'm thinking that's...
Yes, I do. I have three different mascaras. Fun fact. Everyone's like, oh my gosh, your eyelash is so pretty. And I'm like...
Close completely.
They are closed.
Well, I'm just saying to really close completely.
To really close completely.
Okay, don't open your eye. Oh my gosh. This is so hard to do. Stop it. Stop moving. I only got 3 minutes. I'm putting some eyeliner on you, but blending it. You're messing everything up. I blame the entirety of her makeup looking like crap for her laughing. Okay, stop it.
There's 1 minute.
Okay, well then you need to close your eyes. Alright guys, I feel rushed. So this is going to be the sole reason why her makeup is uneven and sucks right now, because she decided to goof off. I'm blaming it on her. Okay. Alright, now we're going to do the mascara really quickly. Oh god. Okay.
I've never seen you have so much anxiety.
I don't have anxiety. This is the wrong kind of mascara for you, by the way. Open your eye. Blink. Blink. This is the worst mascara brush in the universe. Guys, I'm gonna like actually give this thing a negative review. She just happened to grab it out of my drawer. I literally got this makeup, this butterfly luminous thing. It may work for some people. It doesn't work for me or anybody.
Okay, wrap it up.
Okay, so now we pretty much have your completed look. It's gonna do your bottom lashes.
What are you doing? This is the finished look. I think she did a pretty good job. Say bye.
Yeah. By the way, this is my favorite lipstick ever.
Why don't we leave? There's 26 seconds left. Just second bye.
Bye. Camera hot!